Hello my shadows, how's it going? Shadows Sick here, welcome back to Dark Souls. I found the Dark Ember. What you do is you grab the Annex key that I grabbed downstairs in the previous episode. You go back up, you go to that door that I showed you in the episode where it's locked. You open up that door, you go down the very end, and you keep climbing the steps, and then you'll find a blacksmith as a stone statue, and he's holding the Dark Ember. That's where you find it. Okay, so yes, I lost all my souls. We're going to fight the boss now. So let's fucking kill this bitch and end this thing. Okay, off to a bad start. Fuck those guys. Alright, let's run. Running. I don't think I'm prepared for this boss battle. Oh, all those enemies though. What? All this shit just guarding one boss. Well, fuck. Oh, I'm glad I blocked that shit. No! No! Fucking heal. What's this? Large technique showed. Nice. Just fucking run for it. Cause I don't give a fuck. Fuckers up.
Unexpected as much from thee. Why dost thou hurry toward thine death?
Oh fuck, she's invisible. Ah! Oh! Well, I'm fucked. Well, I'm dead. Nope, 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 nope. She's invisible! Fuck me. Oh, there she is. Like, this is so weird. Lol. I didn't cut off her tail, damn it, because she was invisible. All right. How you escape the painted world? He's like, I'm gonna nick myself before I wreck myself. Dun dun! So intense. Alright, so I have occulted the weapon that I want to occult. Okay, so now my next plan, I could go to the, what was I gonna say? I could go to the catacombs, fight Nito, go to the fight in the Four Kings, but I want to save the catacombs for last, because I want to do the DLC and all that. But I remember discovering the Valley of Drakes at some point, and there's a lot more places to explore before the DLC and the catacombs, so I'm going to explore those places. So since we did the Painted World fairly quickly, I'm gonna explore some of the, as much as I can of this Valley of Drakes in this episode, which should be good. I had one technique chunk, and I used it to turn my occult weapon, Tuna Cold Weapon. And that's what I did. So now I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I'm gonna explore the Valley of Drakes. Where is it? This is the way to the Valley of Drakes. Yeah, so it should be interesting. The Drakes is where all the dragons are, because Drakes are classed as dragons, apparently. So you get dragon scales, which should be good. I'm just really curious. I really want to go to the catacombs because there's the Chaos Ember down there. And like that's where you can fire a weapon, turn a weapon into fire. You know, all that stuff, so, I think the lowest you can go is where it is. Can't remember. Hope I've killed the knight down here. Yeah, I have. Is it just a pillage? Oh no, it's in here. That's right, there's a bonfire here. Sweet. Forgot about this bonfire. Alright. Let's explore the Valley of Drakes. Now you'd think, I thought the Valley of Drakes was just that little bit between Blighttown. But that's not it. Just that little crossing. Literally a valley of fucking dragons. So this should be interesting. Oh jeez. I wonder if I'm even strong enough to fight these guys. Probably not. Probably gonna get my ass handed to me. Oh, he's already after me. Oh. Oh! Yeah, nah, I'm too weak for this. Fucking electric is my weakness as well. Yeah, I killed one. After many attempts. That's a path. What do I do? Oh god. I'm scared. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Well, we all know I'm screwed. Electric's my weakness. I shouldn't even attempt this place. Not even near strong enough yet. Oh, that damage. It'd be good a fire weapon right now. That one little hit did so much damage. Yes! Alright! Please, I hope those guys don't attack me. They're going to. Oh, I didn't know this was a. Oh. Nope. Oh, fuck me. Kick him off. Can I push him off? Nope. I just face the other way for some fucking reason. Use that as an advantage. Of course. What the fuck? What's with the constant attack? He's almost falling off. Are we okay? Fuck him up. That's the way, Daniel. Okay, try to get one at a time. Yay! Get wrecked! Alright. Always a letter. Can't open this, can I? Nope. Let's go the letter way, I guess. I don't know where to go in this game. At this point of like leveling up and shit, 40,000 souls isn't even enough to get me like an upgrade, so I'm honestly not too fussed on my souls right at the moment. Alright, so I guess the only way in this area is up that pathway. YOLO, am I right? Let's see if we can get to another bonfire. Is that full of bones? Oh, this is where that golem cuts you off. It's like, because when you're versing the golem in Sen's Fortress, this is where he's blocking. Well, this is interesting. I'm almost falling off the edge. Just climb the cliff like you're running into a wall. I'm so fucked when I come across another Drake. It's a dragon. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Can I cheapo this guy? I can too. Where's the weakest point? Oh, his foot. See you in the, after this intense battle. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Yeah boy. That fucking intense battle though. That was fucking hard, man. Oh. Oh no! Is that it? I can't get through that door. So that's it. No! What? No! You fucking idiot! Oh my god! Alright, well I don't know where we're going to explore next. I'm going to have a look and I'll get back with you. But I'm going to do that in the next episode. So, please leave a like if you shadows enjoy it. Subscribe for more, that means a lot. And I'll see you in the next episode or whatever I make. Stay awesome. I know you will. Bye-bye. Cal.
Oh my god, this is much harder than I think. Fuck, okay. Hurry the fuck up!